Alternative radio. What's the idea behind that?
We got that name from a lot of people take alternative to mean, you know, the new term for alternative is this new wave sort of music. Mm-hmm. We got it from a pirate radio station, believe it or not. We were playing a lot of our early demos.
And has the name been...
It's a sort of thank you very much to them, you know.
Has the name been lucky for you? You've been together 3 years. You've produced 3 singles and 1 album.
It's been great because last year we had a lot of national radio success. Session of the year, single of the week, that sort of thing.
Very briefly, what are your plans for the future?
New single out in April. Loads of live work.
Okay. Well, we caught you rehearsing your latest single earlier this week, and it's called Swing Out.
Yeah!